The year 2030 isn't far away, and by then, artificial intelligence might not just be helping us, it could be reshaping every corner of our lives in ways we're not ready for. Imagine waking up to a world where your job, your freedom, even your sense of truth could be dictated by algorithms. Some experts call it progress, but others warn it could be the beginning of something far darker. In this video, we're diving into the 5 scariest predictions about AI in 2030. From mass job losses to machines making life and death decisions, these aren't distant science fiction. They're possible futures unfolding right now. Which of these could strike first, and which might change the very rules of society itself? Stay with me, because the final prediction might hit closer to home than you expect. 1. Mass job displacement, and not the jobs you'd expect. AI won't just replace routine work by 2030. Imagine a weekend where an algorithm finishes the legal brief your junior associate was writing, or software that reads scans better than a human radiologist, and does it cheaper. What happens when millions of mid-level, experienced roles disappear almost overnight? The scary part is the speed. Education and social safety nets take years to catch up. So what happens to communities that lose their economic backbone, and who benefits from the wealth that's left behind? But here's where it gets darker. When whole professions vanish, the ripple effect destroys not just paychecks but identities. Think of teachers replaced by adaptive AI tutors. How does a student grow without human mentorship? Or construction firms choosing AI-driven robotics that don't need unions, breaks, or health insurance. The real question is, when machines do the jobs, what happens to the meaning we humans attach to work? And if we lose that sense of purpose, are we prepared for the mental health crisis that could follow? Keep watching, because jobs might not be the only thing AI takes away. 2. Supercharged misinformation and deepfakes. By 2030, fake video, audio, and documents will be trivial to create and nearly impossible to spot. Think about this. What if a 3-minute doctor clip could change an election, tank a stock, or end a career? If reality can be manufactured at scale, how do we decide whom to trust? That question matters more every day, because the weaponization of convincing fakes could succeed long before our defenses do. Now imagine scrolling through your feed and every post, every clip, every breaking news headline leaves you wondering, is this real? When trust evaporates, chaos begins. Even if something is true, doubt alone can be enough to silence it. Deepfakes won't just destroy reputations, they'll destroy the idea of shared truth. And here's the cliffhanger. What happens to democracy when people no longer agree on what reality even is? It's a question with no easy answer, and it might arrive sooner than you think. The terrifying twist is that once truth becomes optional, control belongs to whoever can lie the fastest and most convincingly. If you can't trust your own eyes and ears, what anchors you to reality? And if reality itself can be bent at will, then who really controls the future? The people or the algorithms behind the curtain? 3. Concentration of power in a few AI giants. Training the most capable AI systems requires enormous compute, data, and talent, resources only a few corporations and states control. When only a handful of players build the tools everyone depends on, their choices become everyone's choices. Who sets the rules for what these systems can do, and who watches the watchers? If a small group controls the smartest systems, are we outsourcing cultural and political decisions to corporations or governments? But here's the twist. Power concentrated in so few hands doesn't just mean control, it means fragility. If one dominant system fails, entire industries collapse. If one company decides to censor certain views, billions of voices could vanish overnight. Imagine a world where the truth you see online isn't decided by reality, but by a corporate algorithm. Would you even know you were being manipulated? And if the gatekeepers are global superpowers, the stakes rise even higher. Are we prepared for an era where AI becomes a weapon of geopolitics, wielded like oil or nuclear energy? Drop a comment. Which giant would you trust with that much power? 4. Autonomous decision-making without clear human override. AI will be making or advising critical decisions in hospitals, power grids, traffic systems, and financial markets. The terrifying scenario isn't that AI makes a decision, it's that humans can't understand or stop it when something goes wrong. Imagine an algorithm rerouting life-saving resources in the middle of a crisis. Who takes responsibility when it fails? Without clear audit trails and human-in-the-loop safeguards, small errors can cascade into disasters. And here's where it gets chilling. Speed is both the advantage and the danger. By the time a human even notices something is wrong, an autonomous system could have triggered chain reactions in markets, energy grids, or even military defense systems. Think about it, would generals really hesitate to let AI decide faster in warfare? That thought alone should send chills down your spine. The scary part is, once we hand over control, clawing it back won't be easy. The question we need to ask now is, do we want to live in a world where machines decide what's best, even when we don't understand why? 5. Loss of privacy and ubiquitous surveillance. Combine cheap sensors, facial recognition, and cross-linked data, and you get continuous profiling everywhere. Public spaces, apps, workplaces, even your smart toaster. By 2030, AI could predict your health risks, spending habits, and political tendencies, often without your consent. But here's the cliffhanger. The most dangerous outcome isn't just data theft, it's predictive decisions that lock people into unfair paths. Imagine being denied a job because an algorithm thinks you're a flight risk, or being offered higher insurance premiums because your phone tracked your late-night fast food runs. What if governments use this power not just for safety but for control, rewarding obedience and punishing dissent automatically? In that future, privacy doesn't just vanish, freedom does too. And the most unnerving part, you may not even notice it happening. Step by step, convenience masks control, until one day, the choice isn't yours anymore. Do we still own our lives, or will algorithms decide who we are allowed to be? And here's the chilling twist. Once surveillance becomes normalized, reversing is almost impossible. What starts as harmless data collection could evolve into a system that predicts your moves before you even make them. Will AI eventually know your secrets better than your family, even better than you? And if so, what happens when those secrets are sold, weaponized, or used against you? The scariest part is that by the time we realize the cost of giving up privacy, it might already be too late to take it back. Those were the 5 scariest predictions about AI in 2030: mass job disruption, weaponized misinformation, concentrated power, opaque autonomy, and pervasive surveillance. None of this is written in stone, but each one is possible unless we act. With smarter regulation, better transparency, stronger safety nets, and technology that protects privacy and verifies truth. Which of these predictions keeps you up at night? Like, subscribe, and comment below. I want to hear your thoughts. Thanks for watching. Stay curious, ask tough questions, and I'll see you in the next video.